What's up, everybody? It's Cortland here, and we're back with another episode of Cullen vs. Ryan. We're finna hop along to some solos, do some challenges, get try to be on level 100, and that's what we're all gonna do. Just play some games. We're gonna play a new mode called High Explosives and One Shot Kill, and we'll see if we can get some wins. Let's get it. So, what y'all doing? I hope y'all having a great time. And yeah, so we're gonna just hop into this game. After this game, I'm probably gonna play High Explosives or something like that. We'll see if we can get some dubs with our team. Yeah. Get my victory. And let's see what happens. Get to level 100. Check out some cars and stuff. I was gonna do the TikTok thing. Alright. I was gonna land at a 40, but I feel like I can go to kill him. More people are landing there, so. Kills here. Attila. I'm not gonna use it. He's over there. Man, come on. He only did one damage. Ten damage to him? Like, who would do that? Put a gray pistol only do two damage. And he knew you going for that. You couldn't have picked up the goddamn grenade. Whatever, y'all. He's gonna jump up and see a goddamn pistol in it. Alright, whatever. Let's just do what we can. Alrighty, that was a warm up. You know, I played a few today. I'm playing on PlayStation and I'm getting like my head is going super duper slow. Bro, you can get. Sorry. Wait, do y'all? But I was gonna say, like, do y'all like the new Atlantis? Like, tell me, would you like the Aquaman? You would like the Quark House to be Atlantis and put Aquaman in the game, or you just wanted to be like. Like a core castle. but if they would have put Aquaman in there, like if they give him his trident, that would have been cool. Though. They did that with the special. So if. Alright, time to play some high explosives. That's gonna be easy. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? On 1, 2, 3, let's get lit. Let's get hype. Whew. Alright, y'all ready? High explosives, here we come. I'm gonna get some dubs over here at explosive, man. As you know, I'm on level 99. Very close to 100. Very close to the next fate style. I really want the eternal knight. So, what I'm gonna do is get like field kills in this one. And like get a field kill, see if my team can get a dub. Hope I get a gold XP coin. Find a gold XP coin to get it. Boom. I can be on level 100. I'm gonna tell my parents and then after we just do some quick challenges. And this stuff like that. And let's see what we're gonna do. Well, I'm by myself. Wait. I probably got two. I was gonna say, I probably got Tico in my game. I'm gonna get out of here. Going to the gym. I should have jumped that back in the bus. Then I got over there. Let's see, so I'm gonna go. And start with this one. Oh, Bumbo. Nobody win one. Like a few people win. Oh snap! I'm keeping my breath. Teammates! That's the only problem. I don't have no teammates. But it's going to be a solo squad. Get show. Go downstairs. Go get. Put on the cutting. Oh. Oh, here we go. No, sir. We wouldn't make that shot, though. So, that was cool. Yeah. Oh my god. It's just a lot of... I'm finished.
How many games you played?
Three. What in the... Where did I get contact from? Not a... I think it was just right. Alright. My favorite spot to go in is here. This is the best place to go. Right over here, you'll probably get like 2 kills. But if you go to cross, you can. I bet you can. Nice job. Yup, people are going. Good. And let's go, we on level 100, y'all. And I need me some news. Now we're off. Oh, snap. Daddy, I'm on level 100. Oh. Person's still there. can drive. None of these cars over here. Man, you can't draw nothing. All right, okay guys, I'm done. And now we're on level 100, got our two skins, and I'm done. See ya, bye.